I can detect more easily interproximal cavities. I trust it. After scanning a patient for an orthodontic treatment, I can check instantly if he has any lesion in front of the patient. I detect lesions I was not looking for, so I treat more. Also, the 5D image helped me to make the patient accept the treatment. It's all in one,